Hey, I've never done a video quite like this before because we are in quite a unique situation here in our Mary Kay world. So, if you're my customer, you know who I am. But this video is actually going out to the customers also of my team across the nation. And there's an important reason why. So, first, hi, I'm Gina. And the reason why I want to make this video is I'm going to show a few products to you. And the reason I wanted to make this video is the unique situation. So the new products I'm going to show you are debuting for the spring season, and they're awesome. But we're in a unique situation that they could possibly sell out, which has happened before. We've had sellout products when they've just been, super exciting and a lot of people get excited about them. But the reason this is a little extra unique is because of COVID and all the stay-at-home orders and all of that. Mary Kay, basically, they're still operating right now because they are classified as essential. The main reason is they very quickly adjusted to help the government, to help the frontline workers, and created a hand sanitizer. They changed their lines. I mean, it was crazy. It was like overnight, so that they could produce this for the frontline workers. Just so you know, because the question will come, it's not available for the consumer. They are literally just like, we don't know if it ever will, but at this point, it is just to the frontline workers, the healthcare, and all of that. So anyway, because of that, they are essential, and also because obviously, we make skincare, wash, lotion, hand creams, the things that people are really, really needing right now. Because of that, our color production is basically limited because we have to keep focusing on the things that are essential. So, back that up a little bit. Whenever new products come out, even though it's new to us, it's been months and months in the making, sometimes years. In fact, one of our serums, the tone correcting serum, took 10 years to develop. Talk about major research. So, this new Fanorama mascara, the green corrector stick, and the Intuitive pH lip balm, Mary Kay has been for a long, long time producing these behind the scenes. Of course, we don't know about it. Getting ready for the marketing material, the catalogs, all that kind of stuff. But then, of course, when this hit, basically, one thing that happened was, normally, our customers get the catalog that showcases the new stuff, and they didn't even print the catalogs because since we're limited on making color type products, even though the lip balm isn't a color product, so we'll get to that. They basically, us as the leadership team, we get the stuff early so that we can experiment with it, try it, so that when it opens up to the consultants, we're already informed, have used it, and we can, promote it to our consultants, our team, as for what we like about it, so that then they can go pass on their excitement to you, the customers. Okay, so since we get it early, there is a possibility that May 15th is when it opens up to all the consultants that they can order. Okay, so today is May 6th. And those of us who have already had the products and been promoting it to our customers, it's selling fast. It's selling really fast. So we are like, there's a possibility when all of the Mary Kay world can buy it on May 15th that it could sell out right away. And so they didn't even want a catalog in print to debut and then have a catalog showing products that they couldn't even manufacture anymore because there was a limited supply. So, for that reason, I'm going to show you the products, and I'm not going to debut them on my face. I've already done about half my face today, but I want to at least tell you about them because you can order them from your consultant. Go ahead and do the payment transaction. So, if you see something that you think you like, go ahead and reach out to her and say, ordered, I want this, 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 and this, and this many of that. In fact, I heard one customer bought seven lip balms from her consultant. Wait till you hear about them. Okay, but go ahead and do the payment transaction. So whether you're using a credit card or, transferring money through Venmo, whatever, go ahead and pay up front so that your consultant will have the funds to be able to place her order on May 15th. And beat the rush and fingers crossed. And this is just us maybe guessing. There's no promise. Who knows when things are going to run out? It might last till May 20th, but I don't want to gamble with that. And I don't want my consultants to gamble with that because we don't want to disappoint our customers, you know, to find out about it and they go, oops, sorry, we ran out. So if you get excited about any of these products, again, reach out to your customer, let her know, go ahead and place the order, and we're going to be on it, on it, on it. Okay. So the first one, Fanorama Mascara. Okay. Woo. All right. This one is unique. It's the Lash Love formula. So if you're already familiar with Lash Love mascara, hold on, I don't need to hold everything. I don't know if you're gonna be able to tell, but I don't know if it's focusing very well. I don't think it is. But it has an hourglass shape that way, and then it combs that way. So it's actually three mascara brushes in one. So there's an hourglass shape, then you twist it as you're putting it on, it combs it through and up. But to me, the best part, let's see if you can see those, are the little tiny bristles. You can't see, but they stick up straight on the end. They're going beep straight up there. And you can grab the little outside corners and the inside corners so well. You know how it's kind of hard to grab those without poking yourself in the eye usually with a normal mascara brush because it's so wide, but you can literally face it because they're sticking straight out. And you can grab the little tiny ones on the end and fan them out. That's why it's called Fanorama Mascara. So it's a Lash Love formula, but a completely new wand. Pretty exciting. Okay, so that is 16. All right, then. Oh my gosh. Okay. The Intuitive pH Lip Balm. Okay, this lip balm is one huge. It's so big. I mean, you can see the moisture in it, even on the video. It is so moisturizing. Okay, the coolest thing about it is it's called Intuitive pH. It literally changes color depending on your unique pH chemistry of your lips. So it's gonna look a little different on every single person who wears it. So you can see it's subtle. It just kind of like a flush color, but oh, feels so good. I mean, seriously, it feels so good. So this is huge. This is a big deal. Actually, these are both big deals. This is why I had to make this video. Okay, so there's that. Then there's the green corrector stick. So this is for red areas. So for B, I get red around my nose. I did put it on this morning. So it literally neutralizes any red areas. So if you had like a procedure or something and you're red and irritated, or that time of the month, you know, whatever, or you're just always red. It's not a skincare product, so if you have like rosacea or something, you could talk to your consultant about that because we definitely have skincare products that take care of that. And you may use this in the meantime, but just in general, like I use great skincare, but I'm always red right there. And so this is a great neutralizing stick. It's like a crayon. There's a whole lot of it because it winds up and down, all goes through there. This is only 14. Did I say this is 18? So 14, 18, and then your mascara is 16. Okay, so those are the things that I'm thinking, get on it, get on it if you're excited about it. Okay, so I'm gonna show you a few more things really quick that are also making their debut. One is a free, did I do it upside down? Yeah. Towel, kind of washcloth slash towel. It has a little hook on it. It has the lashes. It's free when you get, oh, I was holding it backwards. When you get a charcoal mask. So the charcoal mask is 24. Everyone already knows and loves about the charcoal mask. It absorbs double the weight and impurities, pulls it out of your pores. Amazing. So that's pretty cool if you order a charcoal mask. And again, these are limited supply. So once they're gone, they're gone. Also, the satin body. This used to be around limited edition, kind of like these other limited editions, but they were so huge and there was such a demand after they were gone. It was about maybe a year ago. They brought them back regular line. So this is our shea cream. It's a whipped shea cream. It's the smell of the white tea and citrus, which is delicious. Like just picture going to a spa and women with white robes. That smell, I don't know, just to me, that's what it smells like. So white tea and citrus, but it's rich. I mean, look how rich it is. Oh. I mean, literally, like shea butter, woo, all over for dry places. Oh my gosh. Seriously, I gotta rub it in because none of it goes to waste. Okay, so that's our Satin Body Shea Cream, Whipped Shea Cream. All right, and then, oh, as I'm rubbing in, two sun care products. These probably look familiar. They're special edition, they come out every year. Oh, I forgot. The shea cream is 22? Yes, this big tub is 22. All right. And then the After Sun Replenishing Gel, don't let the name fool you. It's not just for after the sun. It is a great hydrating gel. After the sun is fantastic. In fact, my kids were out the other day when it was beautiful and I told them to put sunscreen on. You have to do it for them, don't you? Anyway, it just literally just replenishes the moisture. You just keep layering it on the skin burn and it just replenishes so that you never peel. But it's also great curling iron burns, kitchen burns, people who don't like lotion that makes it hot. They don't like that lotion feel, like what I just did. They're like, no way, lady. This might be a good alternative. There's so many reasons this After Sun Replenishing Gel is so fantastic. If you have memory, let me see if I can show it. See that gel? Oh gosh, it feels so, it literally is cool. Like it's cooling. I have memories of my mom putting that green aloe on my body. And then the more you rub it, it would just start like rubbing off. It was so nasty. Anyway, so that's the After Sun Replenishing Gel. So that's special edition right now. That's 15 for this big old huge tube. It's huge. And then there's also the Subtle Tanning Lotion for giving yourself some color. So that's out right now too. Okay, but the big ones are those three first ones. So if you're excited about those, please let your consultant know. All right, bye.